was just sex.
Nothing's just sex. There's more. You're not telling me just to tell me. To unburden yourself.
The story's about to break.
Sometimes I think I'm partly to blame. I let things slide.
Making this right is all I care about.
Didn't question little things when I should have.
Won't your wife be wondering where you are?
She trusts me.
But little things add up. Can they?
I'd like to ask you a few questions.
There's been an accusation.
This case should never have been brought, as thin as a wafer.
I said the accused barrister.
I think you should publicly distance yourself from White House.
Why?
Because the behaviour of entitled toffs is something the public no longer finds cute.
I know my husband. He's a good man. He's a man. I feel very confused.
About me?
About everything.
James Whitehouse's privilege does not extend to rape.
The word rape and my name have nothing to do with each other!
I have no further questions for this witness.
I didn't do what I'm accused of.
If I don't get some order in my thoughts, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Jesus!
All of your stories keep changing.
For whatever reason, somebody is lying.
Am I looking at him?